Wednesday, the Cardinals looking to avoid the sweep against the Chicago Cubs. Carlos Martinez on the hill for St. Louis, and he serves one up to Anthony Rizzo, or so you think. Randall Grichuk comes through and simply robs Rizzo of the home run. Now bottom of the frame with one on for Matt Holliday. He takes Kyle Hendricks' yard, makes it 2-0 Cardinals. And in the seventh, the skies would open up in St. Louis. Cards up now 4-1. And that takes us to a 3-hour, 21-minute rain delay. And we'll pick this one up again in the eighth inning. Cubs have made it a one-run game, but Yadier Molina comes through with the RBI single off Adam Warren, and St. Louis goes up 5-3. Then to the ninth, Trevor Rosenthal was going for his 100th career save, and he does it well, striking out the side, securing the Cardinals' 5-3 win as they avoid the three-game series sweep. Thursday, the Cubs will give a nod to Jake Arrieta as they begin a four-game set in Cincinnati, and the Cardinals will enjoy an off day before they travel to San Diego Friday, where Adam Wainwright takes the hill.